Okay, so hi everybody. I'm doing a tutorial for my silver bells look. Everybody has been asking me, it's this look here with the silver and the gold. I mean, silver and the green. So I'm gonna go ahead and start my tutorial. Okay, first thing I started with was, of course, my MAC groundwork primer. Eye primer. Then I started off with the Revlon Black Magic palette, and I already put it on there, but it's this color here, and I just put it on over my lid. Okay, and by the way, I can't find my e.l.f. brush. Okay, so then I start with my e.l.f. brush and I dip it in a little water. Rum ba ba bum, rum ba ba bum. So I use this color from BH Cosmetics, 100 palette. Put that in there and just go on to my lid. I feel like you guys are way too close, y'all. Hold on, let me fix this. Okay, there we go. That's much better. And I put it on there. I'm trying to stop making weird faces, you know. Okay. And just apply it to the whole lid up to your crease. And put it in the corner and just drag it down to like the middle. You see? Okay. Man down. By the way, I love this fucking song by Rihanna. It's called Man Down. It's from her Loud album. Shit. I don't know why I love it so much, but I do. So next step. Okay. You use another flat kind of eyeshadow brush and dip it in a little water. Just a little bit though. And use this really pretty green here. And then just go on the end of my eye here. And pat that on. And just drag it to the little tiny bit here. Not a whole lot. Like that. I want it more on the end. And then I'll blend it out. Trust me. Okay. I like it because it has this little island vibe to it. It's kind of cute. Okay, so I'll use my blending brush. Blend it out just a little. Okay, now I'm going to use a little tiny bit of NYX Black. Just a tiny, tiny, tiny. Like, I'm going to show you guys how tiny. Where's my... wipe this off. That's it. And then just go right there on top of the green a little. And it creates like this little tiny 3D effect kind of thing. It's really pretty. And just blend that out. Okay. Now, next step, darlings. Okay. So what did I do next? Right, my highlight. Alright. So for my highlight, I will be using the e.l.f. Inside Beauty Encyclopedia and the white pretty color here. Okay, just put that on there and then just rub it off. And just a little bit of white out of my BH Cosmetics palette. Okay. And a little bit of this one here. Okay. And just go right the brow bone. Yeah, summer my life. And I've already put on my foundation. And I swear. Okay, y'all gonna hear me sing today. Fuck it. So. Alright. Sorry. I do that all the time. Okay, my eyeliner. Right. I need to go to the club for New Year's Eve because I'm dancing too much.
Dirty bit.
Okay. I'm sorry, I can't get my brush. Okay, so now I'm gonna use my Maybelline Eye Studio. It's a cream eyeliner. I've showed you guys before. I've been dipping in it a lot, so that's why it looks like that. So I'll take that. Okay, no. I don't know what that is. Okay, so I'm gonna take that and just go right on my eye line, okay? My lash line, excuse me. Okay. Go all the way across. And I go halfway from the outer, from the inner, and then I use the other half to go from the outer. Okay. I'm gonna fix that on the end because it's bugging me. Alright. Instant fix. So, 6 minutes already. Alright. I have done nothing with my fucking life. And I swear. Alright, now I'm gonna use my duo and eyelashes from e.l.f. And these are the natural lashes. They just say natural. I'll show you the package in a second. Come on. Okay. Really? That's a bubble, by the way. I don't need that much. So, anywho. Okay, so then I use the end of a brush to put it on the lash. Excuse me. Check. Okay. I can actually wear this out today because I'm actually going with my friend to go get some things in the store. So you tilt it and just close your eye and get it close to the lash line as possible. Okay, and then we're waiting for that to dry. We're going to go ahead and do the blush, alright? Okay. Now, I don't know. Okay, this is my blush. Okay, let me find my brush. Oh, let me show you the e.l.f. package. These is the e.l.f. package. It says the Natural Lash Kit. They're new. I would like to know where the hell did that brush go. Okay, so now I use my full face brush from e.l.f. And I believe it says that on there. Yeah, face, total face brush. And I just dip it into my blush. Okay. Now, I know the kind of little signature for this look was the red lips, and I'm gonna show you how I got that look. So, I put a little bit of lip. Not lip gloss, but like lip. Chap, something. Okay, anyway. So, just to make my lips kind of soft. Okay, so I took a dark brown liner, by the way, because I don't think I just pull off pure red. And I just went along with my lip line. And you see how it's like, you can see it better on the bottom. And I just go on my outer outline. And it's gonna blend, trust me. Alright, so now I take my NYX Electrica That's a red rad. And it's not my color, like I said, but we're gonna go ahead. So now for the last of the lip part, we're just gonna clean that up. Okay, we'll do a little bit more red. Okay. So now I'm gonna use my Maybelline Shine-Sational. I'm gonna take a little bit of that on my pinky and just spread it. I have to have shine, you guys, I'm sorry. Okay. And for the last step, put a little bit of falsies on my eyelashes. And then just clean it up a little bit. Okay, so that's my complete look. That's how I got the look, and you know, I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. That's it. Alright you guys, thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, leave them at the bottom. Alright, bye.